shortly after 9 o'clock this morning, we had a Jeep basically launch herself on top of three other cars in this car dealership. We had one older female victim that was trapped in the car. Through the efforts of our firefighters and our rescue company, we stabilized the car and gingerly got the victim out. She's being transported to the hospital right now.